learning scales sucks. You need to learn actual sounds so that when you think of the sound in your head, you can play that sound on the guitar. We're in the key of A today. The first thing you have to do is learn where all the A's are on your guitar. From every A, play. Between the B and the G string, you have to stagger, but it's the same shape. That little spot in the major pentatonic will give you 1,000 great licks, like